She put gasoline in that building.
She put...
Yes, there's gasoline.
Those living at a Norman apartment complex thankful to see police arrive.
She tried to gas on me.
Officers were called out when Kishelle Lawrence allegedly went on a drug-fueled rampage with no clothes on.
Cassie. Cassie, can you just relax? Cassie. Cassie.
The officer calling her Cassie as she takes off going through a window and allegedly chasing a resident, prompting police to reach for their tasers.
Hey, sit down. Get on the ground right
Cassie,
now.
Cassie, sit down.
Get on the ground.
Sit down.
Get on the ground.
Lawrence sits, but according to court documents, not without screaming obscenities and being irrational.
Hey, what's going on?
Can you
tell me what's going on?
President. Naked, completely out of control, threatening to harm nearby residents.
Police say Lawrence was screaming about her husband, who locked her out of their apartment and left with another woman. They found out she allegedly broke several windows, poured gasoline around the apartment, and even threw gasoline at a woman and her son.
Hey, she put gasoline all in that apartment, by the way.
No, I did not.
Okay. Do you smell?
I put it on the bushes.
Okay.
Because if that come, and he come with a, and this is my.
Okay. Emergency crews gave her a Narcan shot before taking her to the hospital, then booking her in jail on charges that include fourth-degree arson and assault and battery.
Lawrence was released on a $15,000 bond on the condition that she doesn't contact the people who made the complaint against her and doesn't drink alcohol. In Norman, Cassandra Sweetman, Oklahoma's News 4.